create a new document from an IFC model starting from the home page or from the program window. Choose the IFC model. Add other models from 3D or IFC files. Save the document.